100 Montaditos restaurant is a new place to go in Midtown. Directly from Andalusia, Spain, with 100 different types of delicious bean y baguette sandwiches, salads, rava potatoes, frosty cold Spanish beers, very low prices, Cervecería 100 Montaditos is the place to visit.
Spanish food we like because we actually used to live in Barcelona together, so it's remembering old times.
What's even more, every Wednesday they host the dollar mini event throughout the whole day. And of course, everything on the menu is only $1, including beer.
Good for drinks in the afternoon, actually.
Yeah.
I would like it for that.
7 o'clock.
Yeah. Like a beer and...
A beer and tapas.
Yes.
As we did in Barcelona.
Exactly.
Montaditos is a new and fresh concept. It comes from Huelva, Spain. It was created in 2000 for Jose Maria Fernandez, and what he wanted to share, it was the idea of the traditional cerveceria from Spain, where you can join and gather with friends and nice people and have a good time.
So if you want to hang out in a casual atmosphere, enjoy good food and frosty beer, 100 Montaditos is the place to be. For FIU News, this is Ania Faye.